This is Jake O'Reilly playing Minecraft, and we're back in my house from the last episode, and with my dog Jack, he's back here. So let's go outside and make a garden for us to maybe play in, or like a jail or something like that. So we can make it down here. So first we need a fence. Let's go for a fence like that. And edges with this fence. So this is going to be harder than making the actual house, because it will be so you have to like measure how big your garden really wants to be. You want that one down there. And then get in. So this is how nobody can attack me and Jack. No, like villagers can go so mad. So let's have to turn over here. Is this going to be like a water thing? Yeah, it's going to be here. I think it's going to turn off. I'm going to stop landing. Yeah, stop it on my dog. Okay, no matter. If you can only do it like that. Okay. Not my turn, Kenny. Let me come back. It is getting pretty bad. The water is pretty good in this thing like that. Let the dog is so good. Morning. So this is pretty useful. Yep. So I'm going to just leave the yep, morning time. Let's get back. I still have the water in my hand. I want to stay with water in my hand. Hey, can I get around? How did it get? That's just kind of that is nice. But it's still gonna be a nice time. Yeah. And now you can notice a little bit. Yep. What we need the most is these guys. These are going to be everywhere, and these might even go over off the ground here. Like, could go up the water. Oh, we need the water. No, all it. Oh, perfect. Oh, no, look at it. That's a pretty cool doorbell. So that's what my house is gonna look like. So that's pretty cool too. So let's let's have a look in my cabinet to see what we're I double hit this. Jack is his name, Jack. What is that? That's weird. That's just weird, dude. He not that cute. Well, he is really cute. That might be a bit crazy, zombie pig man. I don't know what I should have. Maybe I should just leave my house. Myself. I really like my house. Let's end video. Bye!